My journey to nuclear engineering began back in 2011 when the Fukushima Daiichi accident occurred, and I realized I wanted to help with the cleanup and disposal, as well as prevent similar accidents from happening in the future. Once I started high school, I became interested in clean energy methods to combat climate change and realized I could partner my appreciation for the Japanese culture, my desire to help with accident cleanup, and my interest in developing clean energy, as a nuclear engineer.